on an island that's an hour south of Athens. In a little Grecian town I can't pronounce, so I won't try. And it looks like there's a castle that's just floating on the water. And all around the moss green mountains poke and pierce the sky. The seagulls fly in circles over cafes on the shoreline. And two or three stray dogs are sleeping underneath the trees. The sun hides in a cloud that calms the light in fainting purples. The current whips the colored ships that seesaw in the breeze. This is the closest I've come to being part of a painting, like I fell in a well of pastel an artist dipped in while he drew. And I'm sure if I remember every detail, I can bring it home and paint it all for you. Waits at the harbor for a boy who went out fishing. He promised he'd return before the final breath of day. As darkness comes without him, and she leaves the dark behind her, his boat appears, he dries her tears and carries her away. This is the closest I've come to being part of a pain. And although it was slow, now I know the kind of man I want to be. And I'm sure if I remember every detail, I can recreate the surrendering of me. Sketches are never done, portraits are never complete. Sometimes it takes time before you're back on your feet. But now I know beauty, I understand peace. I found what I need on the coast of Greece. I wanted some distance to chart the unknown. I needed to find my way on my own. But now finally I'm ready to let you be alone. And I swear I'll be there and I'll share the things I've come to know is true. Nothing else matters unless you'll be a part of my painting. For the heart of my painting is you. A man writes a letter to a lady back in Pittsburgh. He says he's coming home and that his trip is finally through. And though he's scared, he signs it with, "I love you now and always." He won't delay. Thank you.